Hello guys, this is Raven from DJ Integrity. Today we are going to see some interesting news in episode 165. The government of India is working on a spacecom policy that will highlight the role of satellite companies. The upcoming policy is expected to underline all aspects which will help satellites firm to increase broadband coverage in rural India. OneWeb and Starlink are planning to start service by the next year. Amazon Alexa now supports replies in award-winning Bollywood actor Amitabh Bachchan's voice. The e-commerce giant has announced Indian customer to choose to add Amitji's voice to their Alexa-enabled speakers by purchasing the plan from the shopping platform for a price of Rs. 149 for 1 year or a regular price tag of Rs. 299. Once purchased, customer can interact with the actor's voice using the wake word Amitji. Flipkart Mobile's Bonanza sale is offering discount prices on smartphones. There is an added discount on shopping through a certain bank card. Flipkart is also offering no-cost EMI and exchange offers on some of the smartphones. Xiaomi has confirmed to launch the Mi Band 6 on August 26. It will arrive as a successor to the last year's Mi Band 5. This upcoming offering is expected to pack a significant upgrade. Mi Band 6 will launch at the Mi Smart Living 2022 event in India. Xiaomi is the leading smartphone brand in India. According to the announcement by Xiaomi, it has been India's largest smartphone brand for the past 4 years. What's more interesting is that the firm is still registering the growth. According to the tweet, the company had a market share of 29.2% in quarter 2 2021. According to the same quarter, the firm registered about 84% on year-on-year growth. Xiaomi has started rolling out MIUI 12.5 enhanced edition in China. On the other hand, the company is yet to deliver standard MIUI 12.5 in global markets. The latest devices get to later update in India are Mi 11 Lite and Redmi Note 10. Xiaomi True Wireless Earbuds bears the model number M20103E1. These True Wireless Earbuds will have QI wireless charging support and the registration ID is 11618. The Xiaomi True Wireless Earbuds have an in-ear style design, a white color option and the earbuds angled for a better fit. WhatsApp 90-day disappearing messages feature is on the works. This joins the existing list of 7 days, 24 hours and completely off options. The 90-day disappearing option was spotted in the latest WhatsApp for Android version 2.21.9.6. Samsung Galaxy M52 5G and Galaxy M32 5G complete specifications have been revealed. Galaxy M52 5G will come with a Snapdragon 778G chipset, 64MP camera and a 6.7-inch Super AMOLED display. The Galaxy M32 5G will ship with a Dimensity 720 processor, 48MP camera and a 5000mAh battery. And the Samsung Galaxy M32 5G will be launching in India on August 25th at 12 noon. This phone will go on sale through an Amazon India. Realme has confirmed that it is bringing a washing machine around this Diwali. And Realme has told that it is expanding more product categories. Realme's washing machine may come at an aggressive price. Realme's new initiative was similar in nature to the ones announced by Xiaomi. This is not the first time that a Xiaomi representative has described Realme as a copycat brand. Realme CEO Madhav Seth is believed to have taken an indirect dig at Xiaomi back in 2019 when he said, "We don't sell ads, we sell phones." Realme RMX 3125 is expected to be a budget 5G offering for the Chinese market. This RMX 3125 will feature a 6.5-inch HD+ display, 2.4GHz octa-core processor and a 4990mAh battery. This upcoming Realme device will run on Android 11. Redmi 10 price and specifications have been revealed through a Xiaomi blog post. Redmi 10 key specifications include a 6.5-inch Full HD+ adaptive sync display with a 90Hz refresh rate, MediaTek Helio G88 chipset and a 5000mAh battery. Redmi 10 price starts at $179, that is around 13,300 Indian rupees. According to the new report from Digital Chat Station on Weibo reveals that the company is in the process of having an ecology of products and thus Weibo will be launching products in the category of tablets, smartwatches and laptops. One of the most highly anticipated sequels on mobile, PUBG Newstead, is finally up for pre-orders on App Store. Much to the delight of the iOS fanbase, PUBG Newstead is essentially the newest iteration of PUBG and features a whole bunch of near futuristic weaponry tools and a brand new location, Tago. Oppo announced a lot of new advancement in camera technology in its future imaging event. The new tech will be a part of Oppo's upcoming flagship smartphones and include advancements like sensor shift technology and an improved periscope zoom. OnePlus will unveil the OnePlus 9RT in the month of October. This phone will offer modest upgrades over the OnePlus 9R and will be limited to the selected markets. This is the only phone in the numbered flagship series that on the cards for later this year. But there will be two Note launches but no new devices aimed at the high-end segment. Spatial audio and Dolby Atmos support essentially aims to offer a 3D sound effect. Apple recently introduced a spatial audio format to Apple Music songs. This development was also spotted by a Reddit user in the UK. The streaming giant has started rolling out spatial audio support on iPhone and iPad on iOS 14. This premium audio experience is available on the Netflix application on iPhone XS Max. The Moto Tab G20 is powered by Helio P22T processor at 3GB of RAM. This budget tab will be similar to Lenovo Tab M8. Moto Tab G20 will run on Android 11. Google Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro will have a 33-watt fast charging support. Google is currently testing Pixel 6 flagship with a 33-watt charging adapter. Google Pixel foldable project is said to have been delayed further. LG Electronics, a major home appliance and smartphone maker in South Korea, had worked with German researchers for the successful demonstration of transmitting communication signals more than 100 meters by utilizing the 60 terahertz frequency band that includes an enormous amount of available spectrums. Terahertz is a unit of frequency defined as 1 trillion cycles per second. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.